We're here to pick up Daria from the airport. She's visiting us in Ohio. And we're gonna spend Christmas and my birthday together.
Merry Christmas.
That's gonna get cut.
No, it's not.
Look who's here.
Hello.
She's landed. We got her packages secured. Now we're gonna go to North Market and have some food.
So ready.
We just ordered our food. I got
veggie show you,
and Sarah got.
I got momos.
Yes. What kind of momos did you get?
I got chicken, pork, and potato.
Nice. And Phil got.
I got katsu ramen and gyoza.
Nice, dude. And so we're just waiting for our food, and then we're gonna take it upstairs and eat.
How was dinner?
It was good. How was dinner for you?
What'd you say?
It was good. Oh. Dinner for you.
It was. I was.
Back to your face.
Oh, dinner for me was disappointing. The food was good, but they gave me the wrong order.
Lame.
But I did get a free Coke. With the free Coke?
Oh. Well, how's the food itself?
Oh.
The food's a 10. Service a 6.
Okay. Yeah.
Free Coke. 6.5. 6.5 service.
There we go.
Agreed.
I'm busy. It's not going great. But it could be worse. Sarah, you gotta show them your piece.
I found this piece right here. That's my contribution for that. Kelsey's eating her momos.
And I did the rest of the puzzle.
Because she has nothing better to do.
Yeah, you have to rub it in our face.
What's the update?
The update is we just watched episode of The Chosen.
We ate some fruit. We got some cuties and some raspberries.
Yes. Our delivery boy brought it.
Yes.
It's me.
Kelsey's making us hot cocoa. And Sarah is about to open
Kelsey's birthday gift. So, Kelsey bought these from Trader Joe's. Mommy can sing.
And there's Scrooge in the corner.
Yeah.
Can you see it? I don't want to splash it.
It says, carefully add one ornament.
You do it carefully? I actually did one of these last night.
What? You had an extra one?
Well, someone from work brought them in. See, that's how you do it, like a pro. Carefully place ornament in the hot beverage.
You know what? Thank you. Realized I was covering the mic this whole time.
It would be an interesting vlog.
I know.
Oh, wait, there are marshmallows inside? Sarah, about to open her gift from Kelf.
Wait,
wow.
Sarah.
This is so cool. didn't realize it was raining. I had to walk in the rain. That was not fun. I was wearing my little red outfit because, you know, Christmas is coming. It's really sad out here today. It's raining. It's gloomy. We just got dinner.
Yeah.
We got dinner from an Indian restaurant, and then we're gonna build a snowman. Wait. We're gonna build a gingerbread house.
It's true now that he thinks I'm so next Christmas I'm not
I'm just showing my fist for reference. That'll be the thumbnail.
Okay.
Do it again.
The gingerbread house, all the stuff. Daria, Kelsey, only pays attention to her business.
Yeah. Kelsey is just killing the vibe.
Outside, you can see that Ohio decided to finally have a winter.